Hello. This video describes the key capabilities that have been added in the 24.2 version of BMC Helix Dashboards. We will begin with updates to customized views. Use Reporting Metadata Studio to create customized views. With these views, you can create SQL queries in the Visual Query Builder to fetch data from BMC Helix IT Service Management. Our next enhancement is to the Visual Query Builder. You can customize field values by applying the string, date, and time functions to fields. Moving on, let's look at some improvements in the visualization plugins. Customize the width and color of bar and line charts in the BMC Combination Chart plugin. You can manage white spaces by using the Choose Data Positioning option in the BMC Record Details plugin. And lastly, let's look at updates to out-of-the-box dashboards. Use the Storage All-in-One Dashboards to visualize and manage the capacity of the storage systems. To view the onboarding process of new employees, use the Onboarding Manager Dashboard. To learn more, see the Enhancements topic in the BMC Helix Dashboards online documentation. To access the documentation, click the link in this video's description. We hope this video helped you gain some insights into the 24.2 enhancements. Thank you for watching.